I'll go along this side. And this is a view from outside the main stupa. I'll show you in a sec. This is how it looks from the outside. And hope you guys like ice stupa. And I hope like more tourism visit in winter in Ladakh to see this kind of ice stupa. And one more, once again, I'll show you the first Indian ice cafe. I saw one ice restaurant in like James Bond movie. Yeah, I didn't remember the name of the movie, but I remember the scene. There's like ice rooms and like drinking some alcohol, like cold coffees, kind of. And they made this ice stupa in the middle of the river. River, see? Yeah. And the views, awesome views. Snowscape mountain around the ice stupa. And some steam water from the hills. Which is totally freeze and become ice, and it's quite difficult to walk. This kind of ice is not solid that much, so I'm quite afraid. Should I walk? Should I go? Oh, you can hear the sound. See. This is how the you walk. And I'll show you one more funny things. See, he's trying to show in his dick. Sorry, never mind. But it's quite funny. And some other people, like, they're trying to climb up, but it's quite difficult to go a little bit up. It's got totally slope, you know. See, they are taking pictures. Yeah. Okay. And guys, I'll show you. We came in Maruti Suzuki Celero, and the color, I like the color of MTS car. And he's the owner of the car. He also wearing a like same color jacket and same color car. Maruti Suzuki Celero. We enjoyed the ride. Wow. See the ice stupa once again. Thank you guys. Hope you guys like the video. If you guys like the video, subscribe and like. Click the like button. See you next time.